We're gonna be trying to make your own Nerf dart. Pretty simple. All you're gonna be needing is a piece of paper, a Sharpie, a gun, scissors, and that's pretty much all. But if I miss something, I'll just tell you in the next clip. A couple of stuff. You're gonna need some tape and a Nerf bullet.
Stuff for here, you're gonna be needing the scissors, the Sharpie, and the bullet. And then the gun and tape just go away. In 3, 2, 1. So now since those gun and tape are gone, you're gonna get your bullet, set it down right on the edge of the paper, right there. Oh, sorry, right there. You're gonna get your Sharpie, mark it right at the end, make a straight line right there. But as you can see, just let me show you guys. Just mark it right at the bottom, right there. It can be any kind of Sharpie. Then you're gonna get your scissors. You're gonna cut along this line. So I'm just gonna fast forward this. So now, since you got this, since it's thin enough, you're gonna want your gun again. And now, since I got my gun, you're gonna have to fit it into the barrel. Now, it should be like this. And this is when you need your tape again. So I'm gonna make it up here in 3, 2, 1. So now the tape is here. Pretty cool magic trick. So you're gonna get your tape. Get a not really long piece, but a pretty short piece like this. And you're gonna wrap it around this little part right there. See that little lifty part? You're gonna wrap that around, but not all the way to the bottom, like halfway, because then it won't shoot as well. Then you just squeeze the leftovers on top, and then for no air comes out, you're just gonna seal the top, for no air comes out. You have to make sure no air comes out. See, now you got this bullet. And then it should look like this at the end. It's just plain white. You can have any kind of tape. But I'm just gonna be showing you guys in the final clip, which is the shooting test. So let's just go on. I'll see you guys in the other clip. In 3, 2, 1.
So now I'm out here. Now I'm just gonna go get the bullet that I made. Just kick it. Yeah. I'm gonna move this little thing over here. Got the bullet. The bullet right here. And the gun. So now it was just fire. So I got it in. I cocked it. And I cocked it. About to shoot. I'm trying to aim for the back. In 3, 2, 1. Well, that shot pretty decent. I'm just gonna shoot one more time and try to hit the backpack. It's not like the best bullet, but it's better than nothing. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Pretty close.
That is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy, please smash that like button. And also, please subscribe. And we're trying to hit 10 subscribers in a couple weeks. So just help me do it. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.